Hey Batman, how you doing? It has been months since I touched this game. There was a patch, I don't know, a couple weeks ago or something, so I decided to try and start recording this game again. Also, I have upgraded my computer quite a bit since the last time I played this game. Joker's just chilling over here. Don't got anything to say. Probably already talked to him last time. Oh.
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Destroy the weapon turrets on the second airship. Okay. I've kind of forgotten what we've been doing. Remember there was like a dream sequence or something? I'm still getting a few frame drops here, but it's fine. It's whatever, you know? We're just gonna deal with it. And maybe, hold on a second, there's an airplane going by. Let me just wait for that. Alright, that's good enough, I guess. It wasn't a super loud one.
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice.
Uh-huh. I gotta go up there? Not sure. Was I talking about something? I feel like I was talking about something. Don't really remember. Well, let me try and figure out what to do here. It's probably like a terrible place to stop playing the game for like months. But you know, we'll truck through. Even if the game doesn't perform, you know, 100% perfectly, we are gonna just push on through and do the best that we can with however this game decides to perform. Seems to be okay, I guess. I don't know. Oh. Apparently that was it. That was pretty finicky. Probably gonna cut some of that out. Oh shit, what the fuck? You guys are shooting at me? Come on, you can't shoot at me, I'm Batman. God damn it. Can I even go this way? Nope. There's something over here that I can hack, I think. What was the point of even hacking that stupid thing? Scanning for data connection. No? God damn it, Joker. I mean, the thing says can be manually overridden. Oh, just press A.
Feel you losing control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Mm-hmm. Stability range, Hilby. What the fuck? Tilt airship. Mm-hmm. What am I doing here? What is this? Oh, I gotta move these things? Oh crap. Move this. Move that. Huh. Damn it. Fucking puzzles. Puzzles! I just wanted to beat up some dudes. On my first time back to this game, I just wanted to beat up some dudes. Here I gotta do some fucking puzzles. Some fucking puzzly dudes. It's okay, I need to make a path for Batman through here. Alright, so I guess what I need to do... Nope. Activate. Wait, what? Come on. Scanning, there we go. I want you to lock that one. Do not lock that one. Do not lock that one. And... should I lock that one? I don't know. I'll probably have to tilt it again or something. You can lock that one, I think. If you could. Come on. There we go. And yeah. I'm gonna get this. want to... How do I tilt the... How do I tilt the ship again? Huh? Oh, just press LB? Yeah, okay. Tilt. Alright. Lock that one. Lock that one. Do I want that one locked? Oh, yeah. Okay. Actually, wait, no. That one, and then... Alright. I need to move. I need to lock this one. I think. Right? Yeah. Okay, so we'll go over here. Stupid airplane would shut the fuck up. Jesus, just fucking airplane city over here. I go in here.
Did you think you stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman? You merely delayed the inevitable.
Uh-huh. Where's this, explosive gel? Is this one? Yeah.
Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness.
Hmm? What is this?
Cursing the hero who failed
her. Is this nothing? It's a fucking empty room.
Who's
shitting me?
Your obsession.
What the fuck?
Dragging you.
The fuck, dude? Which one did I need? Remote hacking device? This one. I go bunk.
I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, mm-hmm. brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
I'm sure you do. Exit. There we go. Took me a while to figure that out, but I got it. I got it, and through the magic of editing, you won't have to watch me be a dumbass for that long. I mean, you have to watch it a little bit, because, you know, I am one, but, yeah. Hoop. Okay. More of this shit. Oh, that seems to be close. Got another airplane, just airplane fucking city over here. Oh, seems to be close. There we go. Carbohydrate. What a password! These guys don't have very good security. I mean, password security. Password strength is all about length, you know. Makes it more difficult for computers to hack into. What? I gotta go over here? Okay. Where am I going? Who?
Lord. About what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you.
Where is he?
I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame
door locked.
Me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
More of this crap. No. Lipids, maybe? Yep. There we go. Password accepted. Let me in here. I gotta go this way? Where the fuck? This was just where I was. This is the same room I was in before. Like, what the? Is this a shortcut or something? Like. Where the fuck? I can go up there. No Dark Knight. Stag's pet is in there. Stupid Riddler shit.
You got a stowaway, gentlemen. Find him.
No way. Batman's not stupid enough to try and come up here. We're in a damn airship. If he comes in here, he's dead.
Well, Oh yeah, I forgot there's no, like, save. The game just, like, auto-saves and you have to deal with it. There's some shit. Game really doesn't have, like, an Ugh, whatever. How do I deal with this drone?